fans showed up tonight to see their on-stage idols, not backstage idiots.
Oh, maybe they've come to see both.